In this video, I'll show you how to deal with butter, to always have some. Packages here are stupid and they are not encouraging to grab something, little bit of butter to add in to your food. The same with cream cheese. So what I do, always, is to move it from packages into plastic containers. That way, every time you feel like adding butter to something, you don't have a dilemma messing with packages, resealing them again. You just have ready pre-sliced butter. Plus, it's not gonna be exposed to air while it's sealed, unlike half wrapped in paper. Cream cheese. For cream cheese, it takes two knives. Here is the cutout of the original box like this. I just stick it with scotch tape. And I know it's butter, and I know it's here. This all helpful videos I have for you today. Every time you feel like adding cream cheese or butter to your dish, you got it.